So it's a suitable for an arts book. It's all about drinking, even more so than friends. So I should tell you the story. Normally Zac plays the accordion on the song. And when we saw Chris playing the accordion today, I said, well, you should really play the accordion. You know, you can buy Chris's. And first of all, there was a poem about it being a button accordion, but Zac kind of thought you could get over the buttons. And then we heard the set, and Zac was like, definitely playing the clarinet.
Stop.